human beings are born free and equal in dignity.
Does this mean for the infidels and our human rights?